dramatic spin around. Yeah. Hello, YouTube. Beanie from the bedroom here. You're a guitar junkie. I'm gonna give a test run on this Holly Benton SC550 Deluxe 2. So, I haven't really done a thing other than tune it, quick little setup, I think. A little tweaking here and there. I don't really remember, but original strings. The fingerboard is still as dry as can be. You can see how dry it looks. Probably even from there. It needs some good oil. Or Earl. Yeah. What I step on. I use a, what I made is a guitar foot platform that I step on so that I can put the guitar there, even though I still have a strap just to keep it right where I want it, like Larry Colton said. If you play here, why don't you just hold it there? Sound advice. I want to give a quick shout out to everybody that subscribed to my channel. I really didn't expect it to take off the way it did. I think it's cool. I want to give a shout out to the people I've come to know in communicating back and forth with comments. Calby, Reeled in 58 Rod. Mike, and sorry, I can't remember the other ones right now because they're gone. I remember those because I just replied to comments a few minutes ago on YouTube, so they're right here. The others, they're there, but I gotta pull them out of the sky or something. Short-term memory, see? What was I talking about? Yeah, that was just a little example. So I also want to thank my friends and professional musicians and celebrities that I've come to know that enjoy my videos. So I think it's cool. I'm still having fun with it right now. And by the way, anytime I review a guitar, I buy it myself, and I tell you what I think about it, tell you what I paid for it, tell you where to get it from. Nothing is handed to me, so I'm not being influenced by anybody. And even if someone sent me something to check out and try, I'd be honest with that instrument as well. The Holly Benton, man, where have you been my entire life? Spending thousands of dollars on guitars. And these popped up, I don't even know when, but man, these are just quality, fine quality instruments that are very, 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 times infinity. No, I can't go that far. Affordable. It blows the doors off of anything else that's out there. So, I downloaded a rocking backing track. I'm not familiar with it, so let's play it and see what happens. It could be good, it could be bad. You decide.